Hello, it's Zomjackler, and I'm back with another episode of LEGO Harry Potter. Now, in the last episode, we completed year three, and we saved Sirius from the Dark Towers, it's actually called. And today we started episode four. And this is starting where, if you've seen the movies and read the books, where Voldemort, or should I say, He Who Must Not Be Named, orders Nagini to kill this muggle, Pettigrew, Barty Crouch Jr. I'm guessing, and then there's Nagini. Wow. Oh wait, I must be wrong then. I thought Voldemort ordered Nagini. I've got the Abracadabra with him. That's different. Ron wouldn't be up. Ron is technically going back to sleep. Why else? Yeah, wait, they've forgotten Fred and George. 40. I can just imagine Fred and George, and all, Harry and all that, not again. Why are all standing on Minecraft, but there ain't any Minecraft boot, mate? It's a portkey. Time to go. What's a portkey? Ready after you and all that jazz. Pumpkin juice. Right. Toad juggling. Right. Okay. Ginny and the twins. Wait, is they already there? They came with us, or should have done. Unless they'd already made a journey there themselves. And the Death Eaters are back. Oh, we're not back, they're here. Oh. Wait. Oh, this is actually cool. I like what they've actually done with it. Leaving only the girls to have to save the guys. That's actually quite a good idea for this. I would never thought of that myself. Oh, but that happened. And the flags are back. Yay. Oh, I didn't think I'd get that. Oh, right. Wait. Ooh. Oh, wait, I just realised it's twins, Harry, Ron, and Arthur that got saved. I thought it was just Harry, Ron, and the twins, but I'm wrong. And why did I just take the long route for that old route? Oh, damn you, Death Eater. Right. Mm-hmm. I'm pretty much just gonna be destroying everything now. Just for all the coinage. And if I'm not mistaken, throughout this whole series, oh, this has been the first chance we've been given to play as Ginny. So yeah. Right, not what I was trying to do, but okay. Oh, wait, that's one of them. That's one, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, what, really? Oh, as soon as one gets out, I just pretty much do that. Is one joining the crew now or not? Yeah, he's joining the crew. So whenever you find a member or someone who needs help, I'm guessing with this bit here, then I'll join the group, like they've been out to the party. Oh, I'm stuck. Ah. Right, anything? I don't think so then. Where am I? Oh wait, where is this? Is this, oh, it's the beginning, right. Oh, I didn't see that one there. So I'm gonna need some heart regens like ASAP now. Would this give us a heart regen? Nope, no heart. Oh, there's a heart, I got it, I think. Yeah, I have. Yeah. that's George, right. Oh, I'm a bit okay. Do that. Right, wait, does that do anything? Expecting that. That's got me a whole load of coinage. But I just thought, give me spells. There's that. So she. Wait. We get close to the. Wait, what? And that's another one there. It doesn't let you, so that you technically can't then. Oh, I don't know how that, I survived that. There's something like these that I've got that put chance with that elf out with anything. I'm trying to get to nope, I don't think so. Oh wait, one thing. So I'm guessing to save George, you're gonna have to save Arthur to save George, then that's what I think might happen, or have to be done. Glitched out of the map. That looks like Arthur. Arthur found. I saw the spider. Oh, is that it? Right. Arthur, what are your spells? Reducto, you've got Expecto Patronum, which the others don't have. Oh, there's the cherry. And here's the spider. because that's how to defeat that. Oh, run away whilst I can. What, is that not it? I'm actually very confused how we get George then. Oh, well, I did not expect that. I managed to get that one, otherwise I would have gone first. I must have been here before then. I'm trying to think, where could I be if I must have been to the top before? Unless it could be a different side of something. Oh, I didn't see that flag earlier. Oh, now I know where we are. where the unsavable George is currently. And this was where Ron was. Trying to think. Where could I go try and find the other two? Unless it's something to do with the reductor, that might be what it is for the book. Maybe. And then actually, yeah, that about a bit. Oh wait. Oh, I did not realize that. Right, that is actually pretty cool. And yeah, there's still George here who I've not figured out how to save yet. Oh, that's Fred. Oh, that there, didn't you see that? Oh, that was loud. I wasn't expecting it to be that loud. Now we're back here. Wherever we go, just keep on finding our way back to George. I'm trying to think where else can one be. So this is where Ginny and Hermione started. I didn't realize I could get to this here. Oh, well, sequel's over. Unless... Oh, no, not what I was trying to do anyway. I just thought, oh no, I can't do that. Right. So I've somehow got to save, George. Before I can go and find Harry. Right, I don't know how this is gonna work then. So this, I've got to do something. I know it helps you to get that. Oh, that's it. So Cornish pixies, weren't they? And then you pass out. The match is destroyed now. Yeah, the coins are still more important. Oh, what? I didn't really see that there. Oh, I missed it. I missed the one I was trying to get. What? How is this even... I just... I didn't think I'd get that. That's gonna fall again, innit? Yeah, I figured that out. Does, but okay. Wait, do I have to become them all separately? Okay, if I do, then that's actually quite a good aspect of it. Cause then you can't just jump over quickly and then have. So, oh, yeah, that's actually quite a good thing. Oh, I found a character piece of Ginny. Like, that was cool. I was not expecting that. And then that's the dead dude it looks like there. Oh, and totally been forgetting about these. Oh, so that was part of the fast they could get us through. Right, I didn't think of that. Wait, okay, how on earth did the shot get that far? Wait, what's that? That's one of the head things, isn't it? These head things are weird. Oh wait, he's not dead. He's just, yeah. He's just currently being done by all that. No, that's, oh, that's for that large one, yeah, over there, isn't it? There it is. And then there. I'll come back for that when it's needed. Because I won't know what I'll need it for as of yet. But I can't get past that. Alright, okay. Oh, that's what it's for. Oh, this weird head thing. Oh. So there's a bone there now, it looks like I'm going to need it for something. I just don't know what yet. Wait, is that another person saved? Oh. So it doesn't count as one then. That's cool to know. Alright, that, where does that go in there? Wait, no, it's something else. Right, Oh wait, there's a coin up there still. I didn't realise that I'd left one. Oh, two. I'm glad I came back. Oh, is that in it? Oh wait, what do I do? Not what I was hoping to do, but oh, okay. Oh wait, there's someone else. Okay. Wait. Oh, I think that was a bad idea. Because I can't get over there. And I've just lost out on a lot of coins. Must be a jump I can make then. Oh, I didn't realise that I was actually a jump I could make. Oh, what? Oh, that's half a puff. Not the best, but still good house. I forgot to jump. I forgot to jump. I'm jumping, I just did nothing wrong. Right. Where's the last thing? Do I have to backtrack some distance or what? Wait, oh, I didn't forget to put that flag up. I actually don't know where on earth this final piece is. So yeah, I think I'm pretty much stuck for now. Oh, I've just seen, maybe I need to use this. Oh no, I can't. Oh, I've just figured that one out now. I know I'm supposed to put this out somehow, and that's how it's done. And we found Harry. I like how they've added... Whoa. I like how they've added Ginny into this part of the story here. I'm not going to do this well. Oh, what? Wait, what do I do now? Oh, what? What the? I don't get this one. Well, I've seen what Cookshanks looks like in the character screen. Cookshanks looks demonic. Oh, I don't know how I did that. Oh, what? No, why? We just give up already. Oh, I think they are. I like how they added Janine to that bit. When in the act, spotting it. Oh! That's the end of the episode. And it got dramatically dark. Wow. Well, the story's got dark as the characters grew up. So it's that. Yeah, I lost you the 20%, but I could have got it. But yeah. So that's the end of this episode then, guys. Like and comment if you enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel. Share the video. Comment in the comments what Hogwarts House you're part of. And let's see if we can get 30 likes. And this is Zombie Dracula signing off. Bye!